You know, most teens spent Memorial Day enjoying time off from school, but one 16-year-old from Copley was busy winning awards.
Harrison Rothschild spent the day in Columbus celebrating his national STEM competition victory. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Joining us now for more on his victory and how it supports veterans as well. So you were part of this competition. You have the pin with you. It was a 3D printed pin. What was the competition about?
So the competition was about creating a pin for veterans to honor them on Memorial Day.
Okay.
And I wanted to make like a pin that kind of encompassed like all of the branches and what it means to.
Oh, there it is right now. Okay.
Honor our country.
Which, okay. That's
Can
awesome.
You explain it?
Yeah,
so
explain what we're looking at right there.
I had the lightning bolts, which represent like the Air Force and the Space Force. Mm-hmm. The shield and the star, which is iconic from the Army symbol. There's the eagle, which is kind of a universal symbol throughout all of the branches, as well as the globe, which is the Marines, and the anchor, which is the Navy, Coast Guard, and also the Marines.
That's really cool.
I also wanted to inscribe some words around the borders of the pin that represent veterans, such as commitment, loyalty, excellence, courage, and honor, which, and I also have the thank you for your service on the bottom.
Wow, that's awesome. And you got to, what's really cool, not only did you win, and that's awesome, but you actually got to be a part of a great event yesterday and present some of these pins to veterans and people who are part of those organizations. That had to be a really cool experience for you.
It was a really cool experience. I even got to meet some four-star generals. I got to talk to some state representatives and senators that were there. And it was overall a really cool experience. Perhaps one of the coolest parts was during the ceremony when people would stand up and say, "I will always remember," and they mentioned the name of someone close to them who had fallen in combat, and that really, like, that kind of hit me in the heart.
It's powerful.
Why does the military and military service mean so much to you?
I have a long family history of people in my life that have served in the military, both my grandfathers, multiple uncles and aunts, great uncles and great aunts, even a friend of mine. It means a lot for me to be able to make something that I can honor not only my family, but others who have bravely put their lives on the line and made the ultimate sacrifice.
Would you want to serve, do you think? Is that in your future?
I have thought about possibly joining the Air Force, but where I really want to go right now is into biomedical engineering for prosthetics, which
Absolutely.
I think I could also help
Absolutely.
A lot of veterans
Absolutely.
Who are amputees because, well, prosthetics.
Absolutely, good stuff.
Now, one of the prizes for this was a 3D printer.
Yeah.
And you actually you could keep it, but you chose to do something else with it.
Yeah, I gave it to her, to my school because they gave me the resources and taught me, like, the... I use an application called SolidWorks, and my school was the one who not only paid for the application for me, but I had a really good teacher, Mr. Harder, who supported me every step of the way and taught me everything about SolidWorks and got me and even introduced me to this competition in the first place. So I felt like it was the right thing to do.
You're an amazing young man. Yeah. I just want to ask you, you got some pins that you're wearing proudly. Tell us about those pins. I don't know if we can get a shot of them, but tell us about those.
So this pin right here is from Speech and Debate. I do Speech and Debate, and it's for a superior distinction pin, which is you get by getting certain X amount of points from your wins. In losses, I do public forum debate, which is like a two-on-two current event debate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can just look. I'm just got a close up. Move your hand.
Just
show them.
Like,
okay, yeah. Talk about them now.
And then this pin right here was from the American Legion, which I won a competition, which it was on government and politics. It was a exam, and then there was also a written essay part of it, and I was the top scorer in my school.
Wow.
Yeah. And then the bottom pin I got from the from Summit County. I'm in a program called Junior Leadership Akron, and we met with Miss Irene Shapiro, and she gave us these pins.
Is he impressive or what?
I'm going to tell you, you're talking about future leaders of America right there.
So that's for
Harrison,
sure.
Congratulations. Thank you so much. And thanks for donating that printer to your school. Nice way to give back. And
Absolutely.
You'll be able to use it this year in your senior year probably a little bit too.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, congratulations. Mm-hmm.